Today I'm converting a car lock beep into Barbie girl. Let's go.
So that's the sound of the beep.
Instead of playing as is, I'm gonna chop the sample, repitch it, tune it, and then add some reverb to it for it to finally sound something like. Let's add some drums.
Need bass.
It's missing the 80s Barbie synth. Oh my god, here it is. Let's add the vocals and then it's done.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie.